This is why you should never sleep right next to your phone. Share this video to someone to warn them. Chloe Bird is a wealthy 17-year-old girl from France. On April 1st, 2021, she came home from school and she was really exhausted, so she slept on her couch with her phone right next to her face. After 2 hours, she woke up really dizzy and dehydrated. As she stood up, she noticed her hands feeling really numb. She then had a sharp pain in her stomach, so she ran to the toilet. Her head was spinning and she needed to puke, so she bent down. As soon as she bent down, she noticed tingling in her nose and came out these weird worms. They weren't normal worms, they were gummy worms! Soon after that, she noticed her feet turned into tentacles. And when she looked at the mirror, she turned blue. Her eyes started bleeding and she turned into Squidward. But it wasn't a normal Squidward, it was Handsome Squidward. And this is why you should never sleep right next to your phone.